Bangladesh Army International University of Science and Technology in short BIOS commenced its journey in 2015 with the vision to make this university a center of excellence in engineering, science, technologies, humanities and business by providing extensive standard of education. Sponsored by the Army, Bangladesh Army Welfare Trust, BIOS was raised and initiated with the approval of Ministry of Education, Government of Bangladesh, and has been following the rules set by the UGC of Bangladesh.
Bangladesh Army International University of Science and Technology has started its journey with only two departments, Department of Computer Science and Engineering and the Department of Electrical and Electronic Engineering, which consisted of 10 faculty members and about 150 students. But now, within 2 years, BIOS has developed a lot. It has now three new departments, Department of Civil Engineering, Department of English and Department of PPA, which consisted 700 students and about 39 faculty members.
We all know that BIOS is located in Kumilla Cantonment, which is one of the largest cantonments in Bangladesh. Kumilla Cantonment as well as BIOS, both are very beautiful. They are enriched in natural beauties. In our BIOS, we have well-equipped labs, resourceful library, multimedia classrooms, large playgrounds, including the space for enjoying the indoor games. For the accommodation of the students of BIOS, BIOS have two hostels, one for male and the other for the female. For the last 2 years, BIOS is having a lot of development programs. BIOS is planning for the two more hostels, which will be for the students, including the male and female. Then we have 6 classrooms and 6 labs which are under construction, and very soon we will be able to use these facilities. By the pace of development in BIOS, we can hope that in the next 3 to 4 years, BIOS will be transformed into one of the best educational institutions in Bangladesh.
If you like our Green Campus, you may apply here. For your application, you may visit our website www.bios.edu.bd. Come and join our family.